said, nearly got crossed up with Perry. Able to get it deep.
He was going to curl back and buy himself a little time, and Corey Perry was trying to get a chain.
Bouchard tipped it in, and here's a shot by Connor McDavid. So an opening minute shot. And
game's best player is McDavid here off of the turnover, jumping into the middle, just making sure at least you get one.
Back in, Carter Verhaeghe, back pressure by Fogel, puck gets away, and it's a great Connor Brown in. Then a shot stop. Short-handed opportunity in front again. Brown, and he set it high. Oh, what a chance.
Well, this place is just on fire. You can see falling. Fogel's behind Brown, but there's no way you can communicate at all. Good chance, and the first one comes right back to him in front, up high and wide.
Here's Philip Broberg in behind the net. Kicking it back up for Nurse. Plays the ricochet. Jam play there. Bobrovsky down. 3 minute play high. Here's Dreisaitl. Jim Hopkins. Hyman parked in front. McDavid on the other side. Loose in front. McDavid and Bobrovsky. Just got a piece of that.
Opportunity. You can see the pressure by the Florida Panthers to the outside. Opens up the middle and on.
Back to Bouchard. Midpoint. And McDavid on the puck. Trade spots with Drysdale down low. Nugent Hopkins goes high. And back to Bouchard. McDavid's on the other side. Watched by Stedlin. Across Drysdale and Bobrovsky. It'll be blocked at the line. A little road hockey goal by McDavid to hold it in. Drysdale again. In front. Bobrovsky with the stop as Montour returns to the ice. Short battle in the corner. And the Oilers come away with a nice work by Holloway. Back to the line. Good shot played wide in front. And Bobrovsky down. Off Cody Ceci. And he'll hold on. Little cheat spots with Bouchard. McDavid on the move. Trapped there by Forsling. Leaves it for Bouchard. And knocked away by Barkov, who goes to the attack. Tried to shift gears there. It looked like he almost had a step. Forsling in front. Scores! Deflected in by Reinhart, and it's a 4-on-4 goal for Florida.
Arena, they're watching this one, but just buys himself a little time here. Now it's Forsling who makes this play. Forsling's got an open lane to the net, but instead of going for the shot, he goes for the pass, and Ekholm trying to get into the hands of Reinhart, but Reinhart gets good stick positioning. Look at right between the legs of Ekholm.
Mikula steps up. The man for Maurice calls the Condor. Shot went wide. Henry. Here's Fogel in. Here's Warren Fogel. Scores!
One of your bottom six guys. Here's Mikula who takes the shot and it goes all the way around. Nobody covers for the Florida defenseman. Bennett trying to get there, and finally an opportunity to get to Bobrovsky. Great play along the boards by Henrique and Fogel with the foot whisker. First goal in 17.
Back out along with Ryan and Holloway. Knocked down by Fogel. It bounces to Holloway. Little shot right on. Bobrovsky will cover. McFlat around. Knocked down by Bennett. Trying to cycle it for Verhaeghe. Intercepted, and now Bouchard ahead. Hyman, a step, shooting, and a full-stop rebound. Dan McDavid, stopped by Bobrovsky. Holloway gets chased, knocks down Kulikov. Here's Holloway trying to come up with a backhand. Bobrovsky with another stop down low. Off the back end by Holloway. A chance in front for a quick strike. And Tarasenko has given Florida the lead again.
That a bouncing puck is the dump in by Lundell. And you can just see the last second there, Skinner can't control it. And in the corner, Lawrence Tarasenko does a heck of a job. Watch Tarasenko. You know, the Oilers D are going out thinking that they have control. And instead, it's Lawrence Tarasenko making the play. And Tarasenko with a big goal there.
Rodriguez from the corner. Out in front, Kachuk could pull the trigger. Ekman Larson shoots it wide. Broberg up for the rebound. Holloway had it knocked off his stick by Rodriguez. Broberg takes a hit from Kachuk. And it's turned over. Kachuk in front. Scores! Sam Bennett up top, and Florida leads 3-1.
And they're playing at their best. This is what they do. Pressure hard with a big hit. Nurse can't control the puck, and it's Bennett who gets into the stick of Nurse and then creates that turnover. And Matthew Tkachuk with a quick little pass, and it's Bennett in tight, up and over the blocker of Skinner. But the Oilers had three chances to get that puck cleared, and instead, one quick pass, and Bennett.
Now Fogel with Draisaitl and Perry working along the boards. Mikkola plays it to the near corner. Reinhardt on it to hit to Barkov, and ricochet to Rodriguez. Barkov scores! On the rush, the captain, and it's 4-1 Florida.
And it's a forecheck. Three Oilers deep underneath the dots, and then it's the play by Ekholm. He stood in there instead of backing out, and Rodriguez with a nice little chip pass to the middle. Barkov loses control, gets it right back, and a quick wrister off the blocker side as the Florida captain corralled that one, got control, and then the quick release.
Nice settle behind the net. McDavid trying to create some interference. Back at the line. Draisaitl. Got a chance. Bobrovsky comes up with a stop. Verhaeghe can't catch up to it. McDavid to the line. That'll be bounced into Perry behind the net. Sidestep to Richter Skill hit by Tkachuk, who you knew was looking to line him up. Back it comes. Broberg. A high shot. Scores!
They kept the play alive two or three times, and Corey Perry, as you said, evades that one little hit, a couple of quick passes, a battle one in front, and it's McDavid with the quick little pass, and there's a sharp angle shot that finds its way. Did it go off the defenseman? Yeah, I thought it went off the elbow of Mikkola there, right behind Bobrovsky. So a shot going wide ends up finding the back of the net. Gets this build.
Working along the boards, Draisaitl back towards CeCe. Tkachuk tried to disrupt things. McLeod on the ice with McDavid and Draisaitl on this shift as it comes back to the line. Scores! Kulak, the shot! May have been tipped by McLeod!
We said earlier on, keeping it in at the line, keeping it alive two or three times, and this is McDavid battling with Mikkola and then getting it to the front of the net with a quick shot. Great deflection there as he gets inside position. Watch McLeod as he gets to a position where he's got his stick free from Bennett, and the reaction from Bobrovsky says it all. The deflection down between.
One with just over 5 minutes to go, and time for one more. McDavid is
off the side of the net, off the toe, and then somehow able to anchor.
Works it back to Nugent Hopkins, covering the line. In for Draisaitl, slip that in front, knocked away by Forsling. And this will be off the post and an icing. And that's going to do it as it comes down the ice. And this one is in the books as the Panthers hold on for a 4-3 victory.